It wasn't long before I earned myself a reputation as a guy who would do fucking anything, back out of nothing. But then we're filming the first movie, and I'm supposed to shove a toy car up my ass. I had put things in my butt. Fireworks, chicken, fish. I would never do that again because I'm a vegan now, right? But I had never really popped my butt cherry. I didn't care, this idea was so funny, you know? Doc, I don't know, I drank so much and my butt hurts. Like, you know, I need an egg. Thing was that I accidentally told my dad the idea, and something about the way he said, oh no. He's like a super successful businessman. I know that's surprising, but he could handle a lot of things. A car up my butt was like over the line. So I told Johnny Knoxville and the guys, I can't do it, I gotta back out, you know? I said instead, I think I can drink a whole beer through my nose. If you make me a beer bong where the hose forks into two thinner hoses, I'll put one in each nostril. So they made it for me. I showed up to the set, I poured the beer into it, sucked the hoses in my nose, and I'm telling you, I pounded that beer so fast, it was amazing. But none of the other guys even giggled. And then Knoxville said, that sucked. Stick it up your ass. To which I immediately replied, we already established, I don't put shit up my butt. Which would have got me off the hook. If I left it there, I would have been free and clear. But then I foolishly added, and it probably wouldn't work anyway. But now we gotta find out if it works, because we're scientists. So I realized I fucked myself, you know? Literally. And they chopped off the thinner hoses, so I'm staring down the barrel of a dick-thick, girthy-ass beer bong hose. And if you think you know this story because you saw the butt chug in the second movie, I'll remind you, this was the first. Nobody saw this. I started off by getting butt-ass, dick and balls naked. Except I kept my shoes on. I laid down on the ground in the public parking lot we were filming in. I took that beer bong hose and I just went for it, full force. It was shocking how easily it glided right in. I wasn't ready for that, man. I was mortified to have my buddies standing around watching it go in that easy. And I was so fucked up on drugs and alcohol, it did not even occur to me to pretend to struggle with it. No, it goes right in. And the guys are jazzed now. You know, they get to pouring that beer into my butthole right away. They're jumping up and down, chanting, chug, chug, chug. And right away, I can feel that cold beer inside my asshole, as you do. But nothing's really happening, you know? I tense up, I loosen up, I wiggle around, and then I do all of the above and kick. Lo and behold, the level of beer drops. My asshole took a gulp. It was amazing. The guys are going wild. This is the greatest thing they've ever seen. And I'm wiggling around and I'm kicking. Sure enough, I get a rhythm going. Boom, 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 boom. My butthole is fucking guzzling that shit, right? But I don't know if it was because I hadn't slept for 3 days. I had done nothing but cocaine and wash it down with liquor. For some reason, as much as this beer is going in my asshole, all this murky, yeasty, cloudy, brown shit is coming out. Like right into the hose. You can see it. That beer was getting murkier and murkier. It was like watching a Budweiser turn into a Sam Adams. And it was so fucking disgusting, even my buddies couldn't take it. Like, chug, chug, turned into, oh, God, oh. And so, like, they decided it had to stop. Out comes the beer bong, and they take it away. I'm laying on the ground, butt naked, fully loaded. And I giggle. Because I can feel what's going on. And I squeeze. I'd say I farted. But my butthole spit. this dark coffee looking shit beer. Looked like my asshole was chewing tobacco. And I'm laughing, and like, but then all of a sudden I get this inspiration. This great idea comes to me. And I like wiggle up, I go up into this crazy yoga pose, right? Like, I mean, I'm like right up in there, my body's curled over like I'm about to suck my own dick. But I didn't. I shit the rest of that beer into my own mouth. I know, it's gross. I drank shit straight from the tap.